Assalamualaikum, I'm Fergi, Cintia, Amalia. I would like to give you information about apple. The apple is the fruit of the apple tree. It is one of the most widely cultivated tree fruits in the world. Its tree is small and it high, and its height range from 12 meters tall. It has white flowers which have 5 petals with 2.5 to 3.5 centimeter in diameter. The apple tree comes from Central Asia, the land for more than 7,500 non-cultivated of apple. Research reveals that apple may reduce the risk of colon cancer, prostate cancer, and lung cancer. Apples contain relatively low amounts of vitamin C as well as several other antioxidant compounds. The fiber contained in apples may also have a coping with heart disease, weight loss, and controlling cholesterol. They are rich with caloric like most other fruits and vegetables. Okay, that's all for me. I hope the information will help you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.